Alright. So I believe we're pretty much done here, except for like whatever hidden treasures I can find. The last thing we were gonna be doing, if I recall correctly, going down town. Guys still stomping around out there, huh? Oh shit.
Shit. Looks like it's the other way.
Oh, great. This way? Must be. Shit, dude.
Like the only way forward.
I think I lost him, huh? Ah, Christ, I remember this part now. The dogs. Damn it. This is where you really want to have a shotgun. Or a grenade launcher, I suppose. Oh boy.
can do this.
Alright, not so bad so far. I mean, nice little doggies, and they're staying put mostly. It's when they start running on you. That's when they get you. Fuckers are fast. Oh shit, that one got me. That's the orphanage, right? I think so. Should be something laying around out here. Oh, there it is. Just gonna look at the city. You get more of a look at the city with Claire, I think, than you do with Leon. Obviously, you get the most of Jill, though, the third one.
It's gotta be the orphanage.
Guy said he can't miss it, or what did he say? I don't remember the exact words. Oh, what the? New type of zombie, bro. It's a new POW. Anyway, Chief Dickhead said you can't miss it, bro, or something like that. It's like, yeah, you can't because it's so goddamn linear. It takes you right to it.
Hang on, Sherry.
I think he did. No.
Your fault.
What?
It took too long.
What happened? Oh, God. Get off me.
Get away.
Jesus Christ.
Baby Xenomorph. Yeah, rest in peace, dickhead. Not really though. Fuck you. Down to the sewers.
Sherry, where are you? Claire, Sherry, I'll be right there.
Fuck.
Go, go, go! Claire! It's behind you! Don't stop! Hurry! Keep going!
Go!
Sherry, come on!
Oh.
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected. What the? Sherry? Where's Sherry? Sherry. Sherry's fine. Do you know Sherry? It's an impressive display of strength. What happened to her? We have to assess the situation. Who are you? I'm Claire. I didn't foresee this. Excuse me. Where is she? Hello? What? Where's she? Annette. Tell me, what happened to William? I don't know. Who is that? The creature responsible for this. Can you help me find Sherry? Seems to be evolving much faster than expected. Where are you going? Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern. Where did Sherry go?
Didn't you listen? Not your concern, bruh. Let's get out of here.
Sherry's her daughter?
Esther used to be the kind of lover you would never leave. Yeah. I think I'm gonna need that flame gun again, or rocket launcher again pretty soon. Jumping down. Maybe I should. I really think I'm gonna need it soon. I should just take a no, maybe.
Literally.
I should take some more heals too, huh? Oh well, I'm sure I'll find some. I know one thing, obviously her rocket, or not rocket, her grenade launcher makes it a hell of a lot easier to deal with those big creatures, I forget what they're called. A lot easier than Leon. Got much better weapons when it comes to this shit.
Cable car here.
Umbrella.
Oh,
Hello. Oh shit, dude, this ain't great. Jesus. I'm bunched up right here. Down, damn. Yes. Of course. No time to screw around here, because they just get up. Oh, god damn it. Jesus. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna look at this up because I'm not coming back here, bruh. I'm not coming back here, bruh. What is this now? SCF? Is that right? SCF. See ya. Right? Yeah. Go.
What is this?
Sherry, I told you I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say. Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry! I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, no. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Yeah, and that's kind of a shitty mom, huh? Yeah. We got a chest fetish. Yeah. Esther used to be the kind of lover you would never leave. Can I do this shit again? Is it different? Yeah, it's different.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Umbrella? Probably doesn't come alive till after. Get the safe. Two, 12, 8. Trip back there because I got too much shit in my inventory now. What kind of ammo does this shit take again? Is it just handgun ammo, I guess, huh? Nine millimeter? Yep. And it gets the high powered rounds. Which you wanna save. I'm gonna store that actually for now. Just gonna go back to this because I have ammo for it. Alright. Let's go. Power, right? Oh. Doesn't work. Which is the way I should go. So go this way first? I don't know. Oh yeah. There's gonna be a bunch of these dickheads around here. not going that way. Use these fucking guys. Nope. Hey there, buddy.
Son of a bitch.
I hope I have enough inventory space for this crap. Cheers. I use this gun that much. Wait, where's that red herb? The fuck is this herb? Blind here? What? Huh? What? This is herb, bro. Upstairs? Up here? Oh yeah. Sure enough. Okay, well I need both of these plugs and look how much shit I have in my inventory. Discard this, I guess. I will. Seems I'll try to stay out. Okay, we need to get these plugs and get out of here. Because I can just go right back through this way. Yep, I think. Try that. Shit, wait, no, that doesn't work, does it? Pretty bad at this. I think I can bypass that though. Right here, right? I know I can't. You know, I do good at this puzzle. It's not even that hard. I do a good one. I just don't think about it. It's gonna do. I'm thinking too much right now. On instinct, people. So I'm really fucking up here. Where did I even put the other one, bro? Oh my god, I'm just, this is not, my mind, there's certain times of the day when it functions, and there's certain times of the day when it just doesn't. So like today is one of those, right now is one of those times that it's just not gonna function pretty well, very well. Yay. I'll try this thing again.
Oh no!
Okay. Great. Why don't you? Okay. No? Oh, it's a dead body, huh? The fuck out of here. Shit, dude. Oh, look at that shit. God damn it. Fucker.
You bastard.
Exactly, Claire. You bastard. Alright. This guy. And... Sweet. Great. Yo. Uh-oh. We'll be running now. I think he might have died anyway. I don't know. Nothing else over here. Okay. Did I check everything down here already? I guess so, huh? He is still alive. Fuck. I hope I don't have to come back down here. I'm sure he's only a couple of shots away from dying anyway though. I fucked his ass up. Now he kinda fucked me up a little bit too, didn't he? Yeah, a bit. Yeah, I gotta dump this shit off in the worst way. Oh. Look at that. Tight corridor here with a lot of guys. Go off your name. Oh shit, dude. Shit. Jesus Christ. Okay. Use this shit, huh? Oh, that's kinda not what I wanted. Whoops. Oh well, I do need some of those for later. Get a healthy foundation now. I thought I was gonna make SMG rounds, quite honestly. That's on me. This will take me back to RPD, right? Which is kind of where I need to go. One last time to get this photo roll developed. trying to get in and out of this place. But you know what? This is the perfect time to stop for the next, before the next part. So, see you there.